funny, we were talking about language tonight. And this was brought in by, I was fascinated that I knew like the masters could understand everybody no matter what language they were speaking. And that if it was an infinite symphony, you could always understand each other, no matter whether you're speaking Chinese, right? If you're in the infinite symphony, because it's a symphony of harmony, it's a harmonious collaboration where everyone understands each other, and we're all perfectly equal, right? So this is like the musical form of language disconnecting, time and space gone away, continental reconnection, no more split, no more race, right? Like bees, love is swarming, feel the sound, you can't delay. At ease, it's all around you, it's in and out, at last release, at last released. Okay? So it's like that whole vibration of being released into the infinite symphony and not having to struggle to commune, right? Whether it's a language barrier, energy barrier, no barriers, right? You know, I was studying the music of the spheres at the time. And I was thinking of how the masters like Beethoven and all those cats, you know, what must they have been experiencing? I'm not a musician. You know, when I first started to hear it, I didn't know how to play guitar or sing or anything. I just taught myself everything. A lot of the times I don't have any idea what I'm playing. So, but I would contemplate these things, you know? So this is what it sounded like to me, right?
Infinite Symphony.